Argentine President Cristina Fernandez today slammed the vulture funds during her address at the UN's General Assembly. She says her country will not submit to Wall Street's extortion of Argentina's debt. Fernandez says that those who take measures to destabilize a country through debt bond speculation are as much terrorists as those who place bombs. She also says that the vulture funds threaten and harass Argentina's economy by generating rumors and through defamation. She accuses the U.S. judicial system of complicity with the vulture funds, which only represent 1% of Argentina's restructured debt.